If Continental Congress acted like the majority of corporate America, we'd be making it rain Horatio Gates's instead of George Washington's on this week's 1 Minute Wednesday. What's happening, everybody? Kyle Steele, SEO expert, coming at you. One Minute Wednesday. Early on in the Revolution, George Washington was dealt some really tough blows in battle, which is to be expected when a militia full of farmers is going against the biggest military power in the world at that time. Well, of course, with that came some detractors, mainly Thomas Conway and Horatio Gates, who went to Continental Congress to lobby to have who else? Horatio Gates be the general to lead the Americans in the Revolution. Well, along with Washington confronting his detractors and Continental Congress saying we're going to stick by the leader that we appointed because we know that they're going to make some mistakes, that never came to pass. And Washington is who he is today. But think about if Continental Congress had acted a lot like corporate America does, where we put a leader in place and then the minute they make a tiny mistake, whew, they get the hook or they're on some kind of improvement plan or micromanaging. You've got to let your leaders lead, and that means making mistakes and being okay with it because that's how we all learn. We're a different nation today because Continental Congress thought differently. Happy 4th of July, everybody. Till next week, Kyle Steele, SEO expert, 1 Minute Wednesday.